10 most expensive watch. As anyone who has gone down the rabbit hole of watch collecting knows, it can become an expensive hobby. While there are plenty of covetable watches to be found at every price point, there is a natural progression towards more complicated, rarer, and more expensive pieces over time. Whether you're shopping with a six-figure budget or just fantasizing about your dream collection, here are a few exceptional pieces for any collector's bucket list. Welcome back to our channel. If you have not already, made sure to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell so that you will get notified every time we upload new video. Number 1. Breguet Marie Antoinette Grande Complication Pocket Watch, $30 million. Brimming with distinction in every sense of the word, the Breguet Marie Antoinette Grande Complication Pocket Watch was commissioned by one of the infamous 18th-century French queen's lovers. According to legend, the pocket watch took a whopping 40 years to construct. As a result, both the queen and her lover were long dead by the time the extraordinary timepiece was ready. Nevertheless, we say it was worth the wait. Featuring a gold case and skeletonized dial which exhibits a simply marvelous myriad of mechanisms, this valuable, dear watch is a true sight to behold. Meanwhile, the piece's remarkable story extends well beyond its royal origins. Specifically, the unique and culturally significant watch was stolen from a Jerusalem museum in the late 1900s, only to miraculously reappear in 2007. Nowadays, it's in the possession of the Mayer Museum in Los Angeles, unless of course you want to take it off their hands for a cool $30 mil. Easily one of the top 20 watches in the world, especially given its historical significance. Number 2, Choppered 201 Carat Watch, $25 million. To figure out why the Choppered 201 Carat Watch is one of the most expensive watches in the world, look no further than the name. Making good on that classic name is a substantial cluster of colored diamonds, including a 15-carat pink diamond, a 12-carat blue diamond and an 11-carat white diamond. That's joined by 163 carats of white and yellow diamonds, adding up to 201 carats total. Naturally, it all makes for one heck of a valuable timepiece, even if timekeeping seems almost beside the point. Number 3, Patek Philippe Henry Graves Super Complication, $24 million. No roundup of the world's most expensive watches is complete without the name Patek Philippe on it. The iconic luxury brand enters the list with the Henry Graves Super Complication, which was created for a wealthy American banker of the very same name, well, Henry Graves Jr. to be precise. As sophisticated as it is luxurious, the stunning piece features no less than 24 complications. Included among them is a perpetual calendar, a minute repeater with Westminster chimes, and a celestial chart based on the night sky above the owner's New York estate. Clearly among the most luxurious watches in the world, and possibly the universe. Number 4, Paul Newman Rolex Daytona, $15 million. As some of the entries above might demonstrate, just because a watch is valuable or expensive, that doesn't mean it's necessarily desired by collectors. By contrast, the Paul Newman Rolex Daytona is a genuine watch lover's dream come true. Given to the famous actor by his wife, the piece pays tribute to Newman's love of horology and motorsport alike. Aside from its built-in legacy, the expensive handwatch is distinguished by its steadfast movement and unique, black and creme dial. Yet even with all that going for it, the industry was still stunned after the piece fetched $15.5 million at auction, which came out to over $17.7 million after the buyer's premium was thrown in. Arguably the best-looking Rolex watch around, and naturally one of the priciest. Number 5, Jacob & Co. Billionaire Watch, $11 million. Emanating with luxury is the Jacob & Co. Billionaire Watch, which like so many others on the list definitely takes its name to heart. Flaunting 260 carats of emerald-cut diamonds, the timepiece will draw eyeballs from across the ballroom, country club, or wherever else a bunch of billionaires happen to be gathered. There to remind you that this is indeed a watch and one of the world's most expensive watches at that is a beautifully succinct, skeletonized dial. A costly watch, but not if you've got a private jet and similar high-end things. Number 6, Patek Philippe Ref. 1518 in stainless steel, $11 million. The first in a limited edition series, and by limited edition, we mean 4 pieces total, the Patek Philippe 1518 hosts a case of high-grade stainless steel, making it unique when compared to most offerings from the luxury brand. Between that and the watch's bevy of brilliant features, including a lovely moon phase aperture on the dial, the 1518 simply oozes with majesty and precision. Just how much majesty and precision, you might ask? Oh, about $11 million worth, according to highest bidder at a recent auction. One of our most expensive mechanical watches on the list. Number 7, Hublot Big Bang, $5 million. Like the universe itself, the Hublot Big Bang renders a formidable impression. Not only is this expensive men's watch equipped with an astounding 1280 diamonds, but each one was cut by the same, highly experienced New York City jeweler. The result is a high-priced wristwatch that's simply astounding in its uniform aesthetic, and bursting with visual distinction. Indeed, one might even say the piece looks like something handed down to us from an advanced alien race. A beautiful diamond watch, and if you have $5 million to spare, there are far worse ways to spend it. This is one of the finest, expensive watches for men money can buy. Number 8, Louis Monet Meteoris, $4.5 million. Speaking of intergalactic allure, the Louis Monet Meteoris incorporates actual space rock into its construction, which helps explain the high-end watch's astronomical price tag. Further contributing to its lofty price point are the simple laws of supply and demand, whereas only 4 of these beauties were made, each one unique from the other in subtle ways. Throw in some top-shelf mechanics which can be seen through the skeletonized dial, and it's no wonder the piece demands such high numbers. And for those who don't recognize the name Louis Monet, he was the 18th-century father of the chronograph. If nothing else, the expensive piece certainly delivers an endless supply of things to talk about. For one of the world's rarest watches, this $4.5 million price tag isn't the worst. Number 9, Breguet Antique No. 2667, $4.5 million. Between its eye-catching case of 18K yellow gold, and its two oscillating bodies on the pristine dial, the Breguet Antique No. 2667 pocket watch infuses striking sophistication into a somewhat traditional aesthetic. As a result, the piece offers the best of two worlds, delivering classicism and distinction in equal measure. This train conductor's timepiece is something that most watch companies don't make anymore, which is probably why it comes at such a lofty cost. Number 10, Patek Philippe 5004T, $4 million. Created exclusively for auction in 2013, the Patek Philippe 5004T breaks out from the, now discontinued, 5004 collections in all sorts of radical ways. For instance, thanks to titanium construction, the piece serves up a sportier aesthetic than its conservative counterparts, and some bolder color as well. It's therefore no wonder that the rare stunner invoked an intense bidding war, which topped out at just over $4 million. This luxury timepiece makes an excellent addition to any well-to-do individual's collection. That makes it one of the most expensive watches in the world, and the stuff of legend among collectors and enthusiasts. Don't forget to subscribe. Also turn the notification bell on.